Hey guys, what's up? Thank you so much for coming back. I'm Arpita and welcome back to the Crazy Wisdom. All right, so जब से 2022 शुरू हुआ है, I've been getting a lot of requests and a lot of questions regarding people's love life and relationships. And they want to ask me कि भाई 2022 में how is it going to be? Whether we'll get into a relationship, whether we'll get married, is it going to be good, is it going to be bad and what not. So I thought why not make a full-fledged video on the same and tell you guys all about how your love life and relationships are going to be like across the zodiac belt. So right from Aries to Pisces. So what are we waiting for? Just stay tuned. Each and every detail just coming up. So put on your thinking caps and your wisdom boots. Let's get on and shoot. All talking about Aries zodiac. Well, as far as 2022 and relationships are concerned, well, it is not going to be such a great period because relationships and love life is going to take a little bit of a backseat for you. प्रॉब्लम ये होगी कि आपका करियर बहुत ज़्यादा एनहांस्ड रहेगा. यू विल फोकस अ लॉट ऑन योर करियर ग्रोथ एंड एस्पिरेशंस एंड इसकी वजह से देयर कैन बी अ लॉट ऑफ यू नो नेग्लिजेंस टुवर्ड्स योर लव लाइफ एंड रिलेशनशिप्स फ्रॉम योर एंड. सो यू हैव टू ब्रिंग इन अ लॉट ऑफ बैलेंस इन योर रिलेशनशिप्स, अदरवाइज अ लॉट ऑफ अप्स एंड डाउन्स एंड अ लॉट ऑफ you know turbulences and tiffs and conflicts can come in between you and your partner. So on an overall basis main yahi kahungi ki career zyada front foot pe rahega and relationships will take a back seat this year. So bringing a balance is all in your hands. Moving over to Taurians. अब टॉरियंस की बात करें तो प्रोफेशनल पर्सनल रिलेशनशिप्स अगेन इतनी ज़्यादा ठीक नहीं रहेंगी. यू हैव टू रिमेन अ लिटिल केयरफुल स्पेशली इन द फर्स्ट क्वार्टर. अ लॉट ऑफ डिससेटिस्फैक्शन, डिटैचमेंट एंड अलूफनेस कैन बी फेल्ट स्पेशली फ्रॉम योर एंड. यू कैन फील दैट यू नो ये सब तो मैं यू नो ऑलरेडी एक्सपीरियंस कर चुका हूँ या कर चुकी हूँ. आई हैव ऑलरेडी बीन हियर डन दैट. यू कैन फील डिटैच्ड एंड अलूफ from a lot of aspects of your relationship and you might not want to put in that much energy. तो इस बात का आपको ध्यान रखना है, especially in the first quarter. The rest of the quarters, if we see, are going to be fine. But first quarter में बहुत ज़्यादा friction आ सकती है, तो remain in balance and remain patient. बहुत धीरे-धीरे handle कीजिए. Do not jump into reckless conclusions. Moving over to the third zodiac sign, that is Gemini. Well, जहाँ तक की personal relationships और romantic bonds के बारे में हम बात करें Gemini's की, सो इस साल बहुत बहुत अच्छा रहेगा आपका. दिस ईयर इज गोना बी रियली गुड फॉर योर रोमांटिक रिलेशनशिप्स. यू विल गेट अ लॉट ऑफ चांसेस ऑफ यू नो कमिंग इनटू न्यू बॉन्ड्स. जितने भी सिंगल लोग हैं, ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन हु इज सिंगल आउट देयर एंड लुकिंग फॉर यू नो न्यू रिलेशनशिप्स, यू गेट अ लॉट ऑफ चांसेस. नॉट ओनली दैट, यू विल ऑल्सो यू नो गेट अ लॉट ऑफ लक, वेल्थ एंड एक्सपेंशन फ्रॉम योर पार्टनर्स एंड. सो उनका आपके पार्टनर का एसोसिएशन इन योर लाइफ विल ब्रिंग इन अ लॉट ऑफ मैजिक फॉर यू, अ लॉट ऑफ टुगेदरनेस, लव, लक एंड प्रोफेशनली भी वो आपको बहुत ज्यादा सपोर्ट करेंगे. सो उनका पूरा इन्वॉल्वमेंट आपकी रिलेशनशिप लाइफ में बहुत बहुत पॉजिटिव रहने वाला है. सो आई वुड से दैट एज फार एज योर लव लाइफ यू नो एज फार एज जेमिनाइज की लव लाइफ कंसर्न है, बहुत अच्छा पीरियड है. सो यू नो फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड. आफ्टर दैट मूविंग ओवर टू कैंसेरियंस. वेल अगैन कैंसेरियंस को थोड़ा ध्यान रखना होगा. यू हैव टू रिमेन अ लिटिल केयरफुल स्पेशली इन द फर्स्ट, थर्ड एंड फोर्थ क्वार्टर्स बिकॉज यहाँ पे रिलेशनशिप्स कैन बिकम रियली ट्रिकी फॉर यू. बहुत ज्यादा लैक ऑफ स्पीड फील हो सकती है आपको. आपको ये लगेगा कि यू नो इट इज वेरी वेरी स्लो. यू कैन फील दैट थिंग्स आर ऑन अ प्लेटू. दे आर एक्सट्रीमली मोनोटोनस, एक्सट्रीमली रेपिटेटिव. और आप जितनी भी कोशिश करो, यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू ब्रिंग इन दैट न्यूनेस इन द रिलेशनशिप. So things are going to remain very, very slow in the first, third and fourth quarters of 2022. So you have to remain careful of it. Otherwise, breaks and, you know, bumps can also come in your bond. For the ones looking to get married, yogas and chances will definitely come in. But kyunki the entire period is very, very slow and very, very steady, तो आपको बहुत patience और effort दिखाना होगा. Do not jump into reckless decisions and do not become really impatient. Ki, you know, I've been putting in so much, लेकिन कुछ conclusion नहीं है. Things will be extremely slow, so remain patient. Moving over to our fifth zodiac sign, Leos. Well, Leos के लिए the second, third and fourth quarters are not at all great for romantic flings and tie-ups. So I would suggest that you remain a little away from romantic bonds, from getting into romantic bonds. Otherwise, थोड़ा problematic हो सकता है, थोड़ा सा straining भी हो सकता है. बहुत ज़्यादा ups and downs and turbulences आ सकते हैं, you know, second, third and fourth quarters में. So I would suggest that you show a lot of maturity and wisdom from your end. And अगर ये periods आप avoid कर सको, so it'll be much better. Moving over to the sixth zodiac sign, Virgos. Well, Virgos, especially for the ones who are single and looking to get into relationships, very, very good period. And especially for the ones who are wanting to get married, again, the period is very good. Nasir PA, there will be a lot of love, maturity, and wisdom in your relationship from both ends. Not only you, your partner will also showcase the same qualities and the same traits. So overall level of satisfaction bahut acha rahega relationship mein. There will be a lot of mutual support for each other. There will be a lot of understanding in each other's hearts. बाकी प्रोफेशनल और पर्सनल लाइफ में सपोर्ट आपका पार्टनर बहुत ज़्यादा करेगा आपको, नॉट ओनली इन योर पर्सनल लाइफ एंडेवर्स बट यू नो व्हेन इट विल कम टू योर पर्सनल लाइफ डिसीजंस एंड ऑल, योर पार्टनर विल स्टैंड बिसाइड यू. सो ओवरऑल बेसिस पे दे विल बी एक्सट्रीमली सपोर्टिव एंड देयर विल बी प्रेजेंट राइट देयर विद यू थ्रू आउट द एंटायर सीन. Also, singles, as I told you, you have strong chances of getting into a long-term relationship in this year, as well as converting it into marriage. So it is overall a very good period for Virgos, and a lot of happiness and peace of mind and contentment will be felt in this aspect. Moving over to the seventh zodiac sign, Libras. Well, Libras ke liye, it is one of the best periods. 2022 is going to be really, really great for Librans. You will get a lot of strong opportunities of getting into a relationship and converting that relationship into marriage. So whoever, you know, the Libras watching, whoever is in a long-term committed relationship this year will bring in chances, very strong chances of marriage. And whoever is single and wanting to get married, well, bahut strong yogas aayenge. So keep, you know, looking for that chances and keep looking for that prospects, because chances of conversion are extremely high for you. And obviously the relationship will be very good. Bahut energy feel hogi, bahut hi togetherness feel hogi. And योगाज और यू नो एक कमिटमेंट के जो योगाज आते हैं वो बहुत स्ट्रांग हैं फॉर लिब्रास. सो इट विल हैव, जो भी योगाज आएंगे, जो भी चांसेस आएंगी, दे विल कम इन विद स्ट्रांग प्रोबेबिलिटीज ऑफ कन्वर्जन, ऑफ पॉजिटिव कन्वर्जन. सो ओवरऑल वेरी गुड पीरियड. जस्ट कीप अ चेक ऑन योर डिसीजन मेकिंग. डू नॉट गेट इन टू reckless and quick decisions. Although Librans are known for taking very slow and steady decisions, bahut soch ke decisions lete hain, but still, especially for this year, take decisions very with a lot of thought, put in a lot of thought and rationality, and then, you know, decide for a final thing. Moving over to the eighth zodiac sign, Scorpios. Again, for you as well, the period is going to be really good for love life, romantic endeavors, and marriage as well. बहुत ही अच्छा रहेगा आपके लिए पीरियड, बट आपको एक चीज का ध्यान रखना है कि पुट इन अ लॉट ऑफ इंटेलिजेंस, अ लॉट ऑफ मैच्योरिटी एंड अ लॉट ऑफ विजडम व्हाइल डीलिंग विद दीज, विद ईच एंड एवरीथिंग रिलेटेड टू योर लव लाइफ एंड रिलेशनशिप. जो भी सिचुएशन आता है, हैंडल इट विद अ लॉट ऑफ इंटेलिजेंस. बस थोड़ा सा अपना इंपल्सिवनेस पे कंट्रोल रखिए, बाकी थिंग्स विल बी सुपर फाइन. यू विल actually act as the problem solver of the relationship. Whatever be the issues, you will be the one jo sort out karta hua dikhega. So you will be the one who will be handling the tricky situations of the bond really, really carefully. Secondly, jinke you know, the ones who are ready to get married and want to get married, again bahut acche aur bahut strong chances hain, and you should exploit the opportunities as constructively as you can. Alright, so after Scorpio, let's move over to Sagittarians, the ninth zodiac sign. Well, the first quarter will bring in a very positive stir as far as your love life and marriage is concerned. First quarter ही एक ऐसा quarter है 2022 में when there is a direct impact on the house of your marriage. तो उस time पे the first 3 to 4 months relationships will be lovely, they will be soothing, and they will be very, very you know, a lot of strength will be felt in the relationship. Trips and journeys with respect to your personal life and in relation with your partner can also come in for you. But although on an overall basis, these trips and journeys will be fruitful, but I would still suggest that keep your eyes and ears open before, you know, finalizing and planning and executing these chances of, you know, short trips, short and long trips and journeys. Baki, if we talk about the rest of the year, the second, third and fourth quarters will more strongly focus on the results of the relationship, on the results of the marriage. So this is not that strong for the singles out there. They might not get that many opportunities of getting into a relationship, but for the ones who are already in a relationship, in a long-term committed relationship, and the ones who are you know, already married, unko bahut achhe results milenge from their relationship, from their entire romantic and married bond. Or basically the second, third and fourth quarters are the ones where you'll reap the results of your bonds. do not look for new relationships, but it is pointing towards strengthening your existing relationships. So Sagittarians ka kuch aisa mamla rahega. With this, moving over to the 10th zodiac sign, Capricorns. Well, the second half of the year can bring in chances for the ones wanting to get married. Bahut sari yogas and bahut sari favorable opportunities aa sakte hain. Other than that, in the first half of the year, aapko thoda careful rehna hoga. You'll have to display a little patience because there might not be that much speed and that much intensity in, you know, you getting those opportunities or being able to convert those opportunities. So main jo aapko step dikhega aur jo main aapko action dikhega, wo second half of the year mein dikhega. So be ready for that and brace yourselves for the second half of 2022, especially when we talk about your relationships. Alright, so with this, moving over to the 11th zodiac sign, Aquarians. Well, the first quarter can bring in really good opportunities for getting into a relationship for you. Now, again, for Aquarians as well, this year, you might not get a lot of opportunities to get into a fresh bond, especially talking about singles. They might not get that strong chances of getting into a relationship or a long-term sustaining relationship. But for the ones already in a relationship, this period will be beneficial and soothing. Not many problems will come in and you know you will feel happy and content in the space that you're in. So with your partner, you will enjoy a committed bond, especially the ones who are in a relationship or already married. But jitna, if we talk about the singles out there, well, you'll have to remain a little patient this year because not many chances might come in for you. जितना भी जो भी लोग रिलेशनशिप में हैं ऑलरेडी यू विल ब्रिंग इन अ लॉट ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्टिव एंड वाइज स्टेप्स इन मैनेजिंग द रिलेशनशिप फ्रॉम योर एंड. सो जैसे मैंने अभी बताया द पीरियड विल बी गुड फॉर द वंस हु आर ऑलरेडी इन अ बॉन्ड. दे विल मैनेज इट प्रीटी वेल एंड दे विल बी एबल टू होल्ड द रिलेशनशिप प्रीटी स्ट्रांगली. ऑलराइट, सो विद दिस मूविंग ओवर टू द लास्ट ज़ोडियाक साइन दैट इज देयर इन आवर ज़ोडियाक बेल्ट दैट इज स्पाइसेस. वेल फॉर यू गाइस इट इज गोना बी रियली रियली गुड न्यूज बिकॉज ये पीरियड ये ईयर इज एक्सेप्शनली एक्सेप्शनली गुड फॉर पाइसियंस, फॉर सिंगल्स, फॉर द वंस ऑलरेडी इन अ रिलेशनशिप एंड फॉर द वंस वांटिंग टू गेट मैरिड एंड फॉर द वंस ऑलरेडी मैरिड. द एंटायर ईयर इज वेरी वेरी गुड. देयर विल बी अ लॉट ऑफ लव, अ लॉट ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग, अ लॉट ऑफ केयर, अ लॉट ऑफ कंपैशन इन द रिलेशनशिप. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द वंस ऑलरेडी इन अ रिलेशनशिप और ऑलरेडी द वंस हु आर ऑलरेडी मैरिड. सो बहुत अच्छा बॉन्ड रहेगा, बहुत स्ट्रांग बॉन्ड रहेगा. Throughout the year, bahut mutually beneficial bond rahega. There will be a lot of mutual love and support. There will be a lot of wisdom and opportunity. A lot of wisdom and maturity in the relationship. Or aap dono, you know, for you and your partner, the level of understanding will be 100%. The level of acceptance will be 100%. And the level of comfort with each other will be 100%. So both of you will support each other. Both of you will uplift each other. And both of you will, you know, sustain the bond very, very nicely. So this period, this year is very good for Pisceans. And if we talk about the ones who are single and wanting to get married, well, brace yourselves because a lot of good and strong opportunities are going to come in. Those massive opportunities, you'll be able to convert those opportunities successfully in a long-term relationship, or for the ones who want to get married, they will be able to successfully convert their relationship into marriage, and it will be a beautiful and soothing and a very strong bond that you both will feel with each other. So overall, 2022 is very, very good for Pisceans as far as, you know, love life and marriage is concerned, because dono ka effort yahi rahega कि जितना हो सके हम कन्फ्लिक्ट्स को, फाइट्स को, प्रॉब्लम्स को अवॉइड करें एंड जितना हो सके एक दूसरे के साथ रिलेशनशिप बेटर बनाएं. सो ऑन एन ओवरऑल बेसिस अ वेरी गुड पीरियड फॉर पाइसियंस. ऑलराइट गाइस, सो विद दिस आई पुट अ रैप ऑन माय वीडियो. आई होप यू लाइक्ड इट एंड इफ यू डिड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लीव योर कमेंट्स इन द सेक्शन बिलो टेलिंग मी व्हाट ऑल यू ग्रैब्ड फ्रॉम द एंटायर इन्फॉर्मेशन दैट आई गेव यू एंड हाउ यू गेटिंग योरसेल्फ रेडी टू गेट इनटू अ न्यू रिलेशनशिप और टेक केयर ऑफ द एग्जिस्टिंग वंस. ऑल्सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू can come to know whenever I come up with a new video. With this, let's call it a day. So I'll be meeting you again too soon. Until then, don't forget to be crazy and wise until we meet for the next time. I'll see you guys sooner. Bye-bye.